if you want some, but you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg, and I'm the only one. And when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools my sons. Bag up off me and watch you lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast, cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass. And I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0. Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. Now get it. Big Snoop Dogg. It's in the game.
About to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. I score up in the end zone, do my dance all on a hater. A mover and a shaker, you a novice, I'm a player. I'm from DC, but I'm running through and sacking like a raider. Two chains on my neck, one for now and one for later. And we don't play fair, baby, we play for keeps. You can pass me up, this is not a bye week. I'm looking for a trophy competition, looking steep. Yeah, I'm training, I've been focused, I've been bombing from the deep. I'm like, move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Move the needle for the city like the championships. All my records go hard, it's a champion hit. I've been working for this moment like I've been in the gym. Jumping all over hurdles, I'm evading the pit. Head to head with anybody, take them, I can shake them. I invite them to the fire, then I bake them, I'ma break them. I'm a Hall of Fame legend, they should go and hang my jersey. Made to put in work, I don't think they really heard me like. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains. Ain't no stopping me, ain't no topping me. I am up, number one seed, ain't nobody popping up. Got a squad of gorillas from the jungle suited up. You kicking off against me, hope you ready, get it up. I be booted up, popping out a sprinter or a truck. Whole team chasing bags while they chasing us. Calling audible, I read the game, I think it's time to switch. You get hit, if I miss, then my teammates got the blitz, yeah. Move the chains, I'm about to make a play. Move the chains, tell them get about the way. Move the chains, I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby, tell them move the chains.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, dog.
Are you ready?
then jump to the rhythm as hard as you can go.
I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I said like I'm Dino. Think I'm part Italian, blame it on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Fed a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish these well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by theyself.
That's why I treat my men good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want, when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bro's on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong here? I make a joke, everybody laughs.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Asking my name, huh?
You ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you,
yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade
with you.
It's early, I'm up,
yeah.
I can't spend the day with you, I'm minding my business, I ain't getting paid with you,
yo.
My color bright,
yeah.
I ain't finna fade with you, man, I gotta come clean like
man,
I made with you,
clean.
I been on my everybody drop when I drop,
yeah.
Look at shorty, she support, bruh, lifting up, never not on my grind, New York City time, another brother better, you will never find, I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please.
Yeah, yeah,
Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase double rings. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase double rings. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase double rings. Yeah, beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's. Great colored coupes, oh no, no, I can't be number two. MVP the league, most valuable, they sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit, your team shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop, it's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired, can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Yeah. Play the beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
You don't want problems, you don't want smoke, dog. You don't ain't no time that shit. Playing skills, you did.
Playing
skills. Ice on the wrist, car on the wrist, hole in the wrist, watch how I flip, watch how I whip, I'm in the whip, hole in the wrist, I never switch, ice on the wrist, car on the wrist, hole in the wrist, watch how I flip, watch how I whip, I'm in the whip, hole in the wrist, I never switch, ice on the wrist, I get the money but I never switch. They saying you switch cause you won't get it. You know they came from the bottom and now we is lit. You was lit, I gotta get it, I gotta get it. You hating cause ice on the wrist. Why bitch you wanna be famous, huh? They L.A. they made us, huh? You know I'm icy in Vegas, huh? This for the that hate us, huh? I make a lot of new money, huh? When the not save us, huh? You be liking my flavor, huh? I think it's cause ice on the wrist. Call the wrist, all the wrist. Watch out, I'm ready to switch, I'm ready to switch.
Ever since I blew, they all on my hey, back then, didn't know I exist. Don't touch my cup, you know how I sip. Hey, got your long say I made her when I showed out my whip. Hey, spent my 10 on my 50. X slick, then hit with the back then, you out the zip. Blow out the back, then dip. Got a whole for it all on the ship. All these four things pull out the vip. Suck, turn up, baby, pour out the milk. Play, you know how I drip. Crap.
Check the wrist, man, got him hot, ayy. Man, can't ball like this, man, Lord. Pass the pig skin when he stretch a distance. I'm talking a few hundred thousand yards, you just on your fifth grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Ayy, hundreds and fifties and twenties, no fives and no singles, don't count on them. Ayy, she want it like me, cause her like she can't count on him. She try to be nosy and hit on my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Ayy, ayy, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board like I'm keeping score. Ay, 16 cars in my front yard. Ay, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers. that's a big number. Big numbers. Big numbers. 100 million bag, that's a big number. Big numbers. Blue hunts. Whole team counting, that's a big number.
Switching these flows, if you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, you're Sylvester Stallone. They showing me love in my city, yeah, you saying hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not the stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life, give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard, go hop with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell, a couple of homies be making it, making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well, not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me, we eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hand on my heart, I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the top. Take it higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost.
Like, who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. VVS, Club of D, yeah. Determination, laser focus, banging on they door, they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus, banging on they door, they taking notice.
going up and up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride for my brothers, no lie. All you can die, never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side, yeah, we in it for life. And I've been up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars, driving fast, I never done this before. Get drown out my problems, let me fall. Up and up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me, cause I'm going big. they know they sick, acting like they know me, cause I'm
P-P-P-Lo, time to bring the bass back.
I'ma shine out, working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss, let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle with the Los Angeles Rams. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
Check 56. You're gonna see me in your nightmares, son. You're gonna
Here's the first carry now for Todd Gurley. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play caller to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Now on second down, this is Gurley. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Gurley. He's got the first down and more past midfield. And finally taken down at the 44-yard line. A good pickup, 17 yards, and also a Rams first down. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 44-yard line. They try right side here, Gurley. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. They run. It's Gurley. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. That'll be a loss of 1 yard, and it leads to a 3rd down. The first down line at the 34 here on 3rd down. They'll run for the first time here with Brown. And he gets it down 1 yard or 2 shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. It's a Rams first down on a pickup of 10. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold them to 3 on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up 3, possibly giving up 6. Let's see what they decide to do here because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
Now that sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to 2nd down. A rare misstep on that last play because the drive has been strong, but now it's 2nd and 12. Now it's Gurley, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up 3rd down. So 1st and 2nd down went the wrong direction. They'll try to do better here on 3rd and 13. To throw, Goff. And he's going to be taken down. Goff is sacked. Off the edge, the sack by Reggie Ragland.
Now, we talk about players blitzing all the time. I often laugh and sometimes call it just straight ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that kind of a start and comes through clean, oftentimes, the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player.
Yellow, on the way. Hey, tight, tight.
And he'll find a little space. He gets this up near the 10. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it 2nd down. No score after 1 on EA Sports. To throw on 2nd and 6. Mahomes, pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back at the 4-yard line. Aaron Donald. In there to get him. It's a loss of 5. Throwing is Mahomes on 3rd. He is going to find Hill here. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. Give him 19 there as the drive marches forward. Looking to throw is Mahomes. It's Hill, complete. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down.
Yo,
Chewing up big yardage. Another nice game there. This one goes for 20. 9 catches, 105 yards for Tyreek Hill in the Super Bowl. And he likely had the biggest play of the game, wouldn't you say?
I would say so. 44-yard catch on 3rd and 15. Usually you're trying to just find enough space to get over the sticks, right? Get a 16, 18-yard gain, which is difficult in and of itself. But 44 yards on 3rd and 15. San Francisco
looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 47. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line. Watkins, the intended receiver.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
After the interception, here's Goff. Trying to find Kupp, but it's intercepted. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line. Let's get to some Hall of Fame talk while we have a second, because last week we mentioned the 15 guys that we knew were going into the Hall. 5 added. Isaac Bruce, Steve Hutchinson, Edgerrin James, Steve Atwell. Blitz coming, and down he goes. Aaron Donald able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. Aaron Donald able to disrupt yet another pass play. That is his third sack of the afternoon. 2 minutes on the clock in what's been a scoreless first half. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And this is going to be incomplete. So it doesn't look like they're going to be able to build off the turnover.
Well, the defense certainly did its part. It got them the football. But you're exactly right. It looks like they're going to have to punt this one away. And it's not a turnover, but doesn't it feel like one after grabbing the momentum with the defensive play?
Yeah, and they had all that momentum after getting the football, and now zapped right back in the other direction. Colquitt on to kick as he sends it away. Now Nadson. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And the Rams are going to start this drive in great field position as they take over. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. He came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Second and 10, Goff again. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose. So it goes as a fumble, but the key thing, not a fumble loss.
Yeah, that stat's big, isn't it? I mean, I remember watching teams play. The ball might be on the ground a number of times during the game, but if the other team doesn't get it, that's a huge difference in the ball game. And in this case, they were able to retain possession.
Goff now looking to throw. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. The sack comes from Anthony Hitchens. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you, and you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest ones, maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability, and a sack resulted.
Here's Johnny Hecker now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. This one angles out of bounds at a good spot in the coffin corner. And they're going to mark this out of the 5-yard line.
That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
Yeah, from that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. You've been rippling. Let me know. On first down, Mahomes. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. He's got a convoy, and he might be gone. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 95 yards, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been had he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. And he's taken down, a Chiefs sack. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they stop it with 16 seconds to go in half number one. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. They don't want to repeat a first down. They'll keep it on the ground. And a pretty good run, all things considered. Probably would have liked that in the first quarter instead of right now as the clock continues to run. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. Golf. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining. They'll break the huddle here and go for it. This is fourth down. They run out of the shotgun with Gurley. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead and set to receive the football. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. Well, switching gears, CD, I got to tell you, it's always sad now that football's over. We've got a long wait until Thursday,
look
September 10th.
It's okay.
I know,
it's
but okay. September 10th.
You get a little misty there.
That's when the 101st season starts. We just finished off season 100. I don't know. What are we going to do till then?
Well, I'm going to rest and relax a little bit, and so are you, but you're exactly right. It won't take us long to start to say, okay, when does camp start? How about OTAs, mini camps? We'll follow the draft. We'll do all the football things, but there'll be nothing like Thursday, September 10th, 2020, and they'll likely be in Arrowhead, right? They'll likely be over Kansas City. I know it's not a given, but after winning the Super Bowl after a 50-year wait with that organization and that franchise and family, oh, that game's going to be there that Thursday night.
Yeah, well, in the meantime, we do have some work to do because they're still picking up the controllers out there in Madden Land, I hope.
Yeah, certainly you have to. And why wouldn't you? Because you go ahead and play now, and you figure out who's going to be in the Super Bowl in Tampa next year, and I know you're going to let us know.
Here's McCoy, and McCoy loses the football.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Now they'll throw with Mahomes. And And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. We saw this a lot in the first half, and it continues. These receivers just not able to get much separation.
So that means they have to win the 50-50 balls. They've got to go up with the defender and find a way to start coming down with them.
And this time, contact and another incomplete pass. And he'll get this down to about the 30-31-yard line. Just a couple there on the second down run. Now they're staring at a third and eight situation. Seventh play of the drive forthcoming on third and eight. They go back to the ground with McCoy. And this effort will not get it done. He stopped well short of the first down at the 29. A minimal gain there on the eighth play of the drive. Mahomes going to go on fourth down. Flushed out right. And this is caught. That's Watkins. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Nice play for Kansas City, picking up the first 18 yards that time. Now McCoy. And he'll fight his way down inside the 10 to the 9-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. They'll go again to McCoy. And this play doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. It's a loss of two, now third down. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And the blitz does come. And that is incomplete.
I think that was a good job there defensively. They did allow him to drive all the way downfield, but once they got their backs to the goal line, they really turned up the pressure.
Yeah, they let him get all the way down here. Now the field shrinks. They struggle to convert, and that last incompletion brings up fourth. So put another three on the board. All things considered, a good opening drive to begin the third quarter.
And as a defense, the way that this game is going, you're excited to see those points go on the board. Gives them a little bit of leeway to play with when they're out on the field, but they're real excited to see their offense score. Now they get to go out there and do their part.
And he'll wind up getting an extra couple yards here for his trouble as he'll bring this one out to the 27. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know in the half, they discussed how they were going to get.
This is caught at the 20. Touchdown, LA! Robert Woods, 73 yards. As they are now just an extra point away from making this a three-point game.
And when you're thinking about your opening drive in the third quarter, you're thinking about exactly that, putting together a drive. But instead, what did we get?
Big pass downfield, touchdown. I thought, okay, you know, just sitting back in my chair, let's get eased in, a couple runs. No, boom.
Yeah, forget the body blows, folks. Let's throw the big shot right now.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they've got the lead here getting late into the third quarter. And the passing game for them, it's been terrific. We've seen that. But the rushing game, almost non-existent.
And with the lead and trying to finish this game
up, LeSean McCoy off to the races. It's a big run there by McCoy. 73 yards. Well, that didn't take long. One play, and we're already looking at a first and goal situation. We're back now in KC. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point, just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. So first and goal, 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. They'll run it with McCoy. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. From back at the four, here's second and goal. Throwing quickly, Mahomes gets this out to Watkins. And that is caught by Watkins for a Chief touchdown. 4 yards on the touchdown grab. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. Extra point right down the middle. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. Let's go. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, we'll see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That one 28 yards on the ground. Now Goff will hand this one to Gurley. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. From the 29, Goff. He'll get this one to Kupp, complete. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Cooper Kupp, 29 yards. As they are now just an extra point away from making this a 3-point game. Zerline good with a PAT. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him 5 as he's taken down right at the 20. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. A little less than 4 minutes remaining, and the margin for error is small with this slim lead. Operate within your 4-minute offense here, Charles?
Definitely. And remember, the 4-minute offense doesn't always correspond to what's up on the clock. What they need to do is play a little bit of keep away right now. Run the clock down. Make sure their opponent doesn't get the ball back. Their dream scenario, get enough first downs and make them eat up their timeouts so the game ends when you're kneeling down with the football.
Again, it's McCoy. And he's upended after a gain of 4 up to the 25-yard line. One of the bigger plays in the game thus far. The crowd getting into it as we come up. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. A critical error there in a tight game of the fourth.
All you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter. Turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter at what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
23 yards on the pickup there and a first. Three points separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's Rams football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. A 5-yard touchdown run, and the Rams have taken the lead.
Wow, I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
The score that